is Anita. I'm a student at the University of Nairobi. My concept is called sandava, meaning sandal in the savannah. It is inspired by a sandak shoe from Bata. I grew up with Bata shoes until to date. And also, my concept is derived from the Swahili culture. Swahilis are known for their keen details, their good food, so some of the inspirations were derived from their culture. The best thing about this competition is that I got to learn and understand about footwear design and how to design a shoe. Being in this competition has been an eye-opening. At least now I can get to understand, know how footwear design goes or what comes with it. I'm very excited. I can't really wait to see my shoe and my clothes on the runway during the Bata Fashion Weekend. Very excited, yeah.